the way. It's on the money. And he's down at home plate. A mile deep. This one's going towards the arc.
At the wall. Say goodbye.
2-2.
Swing it a long drive. Face it and Gateway wins.
First complete game shutout of his professional career.
Still with the center of base hit. Bill Warren with the windmill. An absolute bomb. Turns to first in time. And the ball game is over. The warning track by the wall. He reaches up.
It's out of here.
For Josh Buntzelmeyer. We're knotted up at three.
Two home runs on the day for Sam Fisher.
And a drive into right and deep. Forget it. Back-to-back home runs. Two-run homer, Ben Waldron. Change up in there. Strike three and Gateway wins.